This tutorial should assist you in creating campaigns and hopefully achieving your outreach goals. Navigate to the Drip Campaigns menu and start by clicking on Create Campaign. You can choose from two options. Start a completely new campaign with a blank canvas, or copy one of your already existing campaigns. For this tutorial, we will go with creating a campaign from scratch by filling in the name of the campaign, selecting the sending email address, and to choose visibility permissions, as well as the number of prospects that will be contacted per day from this campaign. You can also enable or disable the option to track how many and which emails were opened and clicked, as well as to stop the campaign once the prospect replies to some of your emails. The next step is to choose who you will contact by either uploading your own data via CSV file, a shareable Google Sheet URL, or a simple text box, or by selecting a list of data from your previously saved list in the company or contact search. If you go with this option, make sure that all the prospects have unlocked profiles, otherwise they won't be available to be contacted. Next, set up a schedule for your campaign by either selecting one that you've created on some of your previous campaigns, or by creating a new one from scratch. For this choice, make sure that the starting date and time of your campaign are set in the future. So, take into consideration how much time you would need to create a whole campaign before actually starting it. At the end, check the overview of everything you've set up, because these settings are not changeable after clicking the Submit button. In the blank canvas, drag and drop all the options you need, and don't forget to give them an order by connecting them between each other. Click on Edit Email and choose whether this email will be part of the same or new thread. Give your email a subject. Edit the template by yourself, or select an existing one from the templates library. Insert the custom text and many other options. You can set up the conditions to send the next emails according to actions of your prospects, or just use simple delays, regardless if they've opened your email or not. Once you're done creating your campaign, click the Start button, or save it and continue building later. To check the success of your campaigns, navigate to the My Campaigns field. Click on the campaign name, and check in detail the overall statistics for the entire campaign or for each email separately, as well as the timeline of all the prospects' activities. Now it's up to you guys to start and build your own campaigns. Good luck!